guys, I'm Jackie, and today I'm going to be doing a plug and gauge tutorial. I'm sorry for the music, just I like working with it. Okay, so basically, I'm just going to help you like put them in and clean them. Okay, so first, you're going to get the gauge. Like right now, this is mine. I'm a 12, I think. Okay, so first, you always have to clean it, because if you don't clean it, you're eventually going to get infected, and we don't want that. I use the Bath & Body Works soap because it's antibacterial and it works. It's like, I do recommend you get it. Yes, it's expensive, but you know, or you can get whatever soap you would like. Okay, so you're going to get it. You're going to get, oh, and then you have to like, you have to get alcohol, whatever you want to put alcohol in it, but I use a cotton ball. This is the alcohol I use. You could buy it at Walmart for only $1. I mean, at other places you have to pay like $5. But this is the one I use. You're going to get it. You're going to get your ear, put it in. So you're going to wash it. You already have your thing clean. So you're gonna put it in. This is with whatever size you have. Same thing for every little thing. You're gonna get the little black thing that comes with it. That little circle-ish thing that comes with it. The bottom one. You're gonna go as deep as you can. So like, as you can see, like that. And like that. Yeah. Okay, so there it is. Well, yeah, that's it. Never ever go onto a size like in 5 to a week. Don't ever do that, because I know a friend that did that. Her ear got really, really infected, and like, it's not like, it's really like ugly. But yeah, but that's all. Hope you guys liked the video. I'm new, so like, I don't know a lot, but if you guys could comment stuff, like if you guys want me to do more stuff, because I do like Yulima Imagine a lot. I'm an imaginer forever. But yeah, if you guys want me to do a haul or anything, yeah, so bye guys.